ZFM Stereo, my station, your station, the people's station of choice. Brief commercial break coming up next, and then some more flavorhood in the neighborhood on ZFM Stereo. Don't you dare touch that dial. No, am I wrong? That's the sound there of Kazz, the Afrobeat mix of Am I Wrong.
Can you tell me more about your collaborations with other artists?
Well, I've been working with a lady by the name of Rozalla Miller.
Yes. Yeah, who doesn't remember Rozalla?
Yeah. Everyone remembers Rozalla. I think it was pretty dope working with her, man. She's such a professional.
Okay. Lady. Is she still on high rotation when it comes to events and
yes,
stuff?
Yes, okay. Yes. I mean, hey dude, you know, once you have that one hit, boss.
Yeah, one time.
That goes forever.
Yeah.
What you call a classic is a classic.
You know what I'm saying?
You know what I mean?
Yeah, the discography.
All you need is that. Yeah.
For sure. MC Hammer's.
You know what I'm saying? Always.
Sure.
Always.
Sure.
Cool. Yeah, really. So the single that you guys did together is entitled?
It's entitled, what is it entitled? Come on, you tell me what it's entitled.
Yes.
I'm lying. The track is entitled Shaking Through the Night.
Shaking Through the Night.
Because yeah. It's very cold.
It's just, no, it's just...
Okay.
That was, I don't know where you were going with that
exactly.
Dirty-minded creature.
No, that is not what
just,
I meant at
he
all.
He just took it to the left. He just took it to the
literally,
left.
Literally, to the left.
You know what I'm saying?
Everything I own in the box.
Put them in the box. And take it and go.
It's exactly 10 minutes to 4 o'clock. Kazz is in the zone and a single entitled Shaking
Through the Night.
Nice one. Rozalla Miller, Kazz on ZFM Stereo. Nice, man.
Thank you, boss. That is awesome.
Thank you.
Appreciate it.
I can just imagine the whole concept of the video, and it's next level. Next level.
You know what? I'm not gonna lie to you.
Yeah.
We took time because when we did the track, both Rozalla and I looked at it and I was like, wow, we did something nice. And I'm thinking now, what kind of concept are we gonna come up with? You know, doing this music video, because boss, it was gonna need a lot of money.
For sure. You know what I mean, in
the sense of. We didn't want to
make it simple.
Budget,
yeah.
But we wanted to go big. So we're still waiting to do something really nice and big.
Okay.
I'm speaking to her management at the moment because she's just been signed to another label. So
I'm
hoping that they pick it up and hopefully we'll see what happens.
I'm sure they should.
Well,
I can't imagine why they wouldn't.
I've sent it to them. It's literally like just plan a way to.
Is it a progressive label?
Yeah, it is a progressive label.
Yeah, because you know what? A lot of the labels have tended to also just have fallen flat when it comes to their aggression, when it comes to pushing artists. You know what? They always want to just lean on the tried and trusted and keep
true.
It safe and stuff.
Yeah, that's
you know?
The thing, isn't
and
it?
And that's frustrating because when it comes to the integrity of you guys, the last thing you need is for somebody saying, oh, but so we are thinking about, you know.
Yeah, been there, man.
Exactly.
But
this one is... I don't know, man. I just have to wait and see. I mean, like I said, you know, the whole thing about this music industry, man, is all just about wait and see. You know what I mean? It's like I'm walking into a world of...
It's like walking into a casino.
Yeah, that's exactly
you place your bet and you just hope that things go well with it.
Yeah.
You know,
true.
Never know what's going to happen.
And the only ones that make money are the ones that have stayed in the casino for the longest.
Yeah.
It makes sense.
You stay in there long enough, you know, you're going to lose money, but eventually
you will pick up one or two tricks.
Absolutely. You learn a few things.
Always. We love you guys, Jonah and Kazz, from a big, big fan.
Yeah.
Hey, Kimble, can you please send a huge shout out to Kazz? Hope he does a little show for us. So
actually,
proud of you. Keep it up. Your number one fan, Marsha.
Lego!